crank up the mic and then say, just give me the lights and pass the joke. Make you feel like you're in control. Tell me on my sides and I got to know which one is gonna catch my flow, cause I'm in the vibes and I got my dough. Make you feel like I'm in control. Tell me looking high and I got to know the trumpets blow.
Yes! Using my Canon! Ah, I got my Canon camera!
We watched Insidious.
And there's a funny thing that happened.
You want me to tell y'all?
Yeah.
Okay, here's the thing. It was like 10 minutes, 15 minutes left in the movie. And then this girl, she was like, I really need to pee. I really, really need to pee. And I looked at her. I was like, alone? And she was like, damn you!
She
was literally about to pee her pants.
Yeah. So what I did was I unbuttoned my shorts.
Yeah, she did.
Like, to prepare so that after the movie,
she can just pee immediately. But the thing is, another funny thing happened. I went to the bathroom with her, and then some chick came into her bathroom and she forgot to lock the door.
I locked it.
Okay, fine. She forgot to check if she locked the door properly. And I was like, what? Because of my friend, I'm not. Oh, goodness.
Yeah. Well, where we're going to?
This 50s diner is in Poblacion. We're gonna let you know.
Yeah, and
some of the food. And what?
And we'll be right back. Hello, and we're here.
In Poblacion.
In Poblacion.
In Makati.
Okay.
Yeah. We're going to the filling station, which is like a 50s diner.
Okay,
tell them.
I don't like. So, saan tayo? Let's go!
Yeah.
Look at her, look at her, look at her battery!
Let's go!
If you've never been to Poblacion, there's something called the pub crawl, where you go around like different bars in Poblacion, and you can just walk around, you can bring your friends, get drunk if you want to get drunk, get wasted on food, well, foodies like us, and that's what we're going to do here at the filling station right there.
Yeah, baby.
She's doing her own vlog, she's not even paying attention to me.
I'm sorry. I'm so excited with my camera.
Let's go.
sa mga pagpapalulis, skincare sa dunya, kasi pwede lang yung shingin. So, yun na siya mas.
Yeah! You ordered a lot. So while trying to pose next to the beautiful car over there, look what happened. This is what happens in our industry. You just get hurt every time. Hindi na enough na masasaktan ka sa pag-ibig. Too graphic, so we blurred it a little bit.
Yeah, is it timing? So, ladies and gentlemen, this is our food today. We have buffalo wings. We've got a seafood holiday pasta. And we got chicken quesadilla.
Margarita.
A mocktail sunrise drink. And a milkshake.
Brought to you by?
Brought to us by the filling station.
Hey guys, I'm gonna eat. Hey guys, I'm gonna teach you how to eat chicken wings.
Wings, wings, wings.
Alright, so this is what people may or may not know. All you gotta do is stick this part away from this other side. There you go. See? And then you can take out the bone inside here. So then you can just get the meat if you're not into the bones. See? Simple as that, and you get the whole meat.
Yum!
So we're going to let Miss I Am Rational try it out. How to eat a chicken wing, but I forgot to tell you what to do with this part. You just go to town. Go to town. No, you take it out. You don't eat the bone. You take it out. She's ready, you guys. She's ready. Let's do this. Uh-huh. Okay.
Okay. Please separate.
And then, what do?
You remove the bone.
You remove the bone from the inside. She removed it!
I'm no longer messy.
Uh-huh.
Oh my gosh, this is hard.
This is the second part is hard?
Yeah.
You can do this. There you go. There's still a little meat in there, but okay. Now it is good for the dipping. And the eating! Congratulations, you know how to eat chicken wings. What to do in this part? Okay, it's not a competition, chill. Nom 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 nom. They're so good, nom nom nom. My friend's so pretty, nom 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 nom. Yes. Now, go to town.
And we're going.
Yes.
Thank you so much. Yo.
Welcome, yo.
Masarap yung pagkain. I like it. I like it.
I like it too.
And I like the venue, the ambiance.
The ambiance.
Ambiance. And yeah, we're going home. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe if you haven't. And like this video if you do. I'll see you in my next one. Bye. Good night.